Hey, this is Paul from Wondershare MobileTrans, and welcome back to another video. And of course, remember, MobileTrans is the best secure phone-to-phone transfer tool out there at the moment. But we're going to talk to you today about that S22 from Samsung, the new Galaxy phone, because when a new phone comes into the market, then fans go rushing out to buy them right away. And buying a new phone comes with several advantages, but also there is one disadvantage as well. But if you're one of these people who's going to go out and buy that new phone, then usually you have to spend a lot of time deciding on how you can move your data over from one device to another. But not to worry, because in today's video, what we will do is we will show you some of the best ways to move your data over from one device to another, and that will save you all that time having to go out and check it for yourself. And before we get on with the video, remember to subscribe to the MobileTrans channel so you don't miss out on any of the videos that we have coming up for you in the next couple of weeks. And also remember, there is still a competition running on the MobileTrans channel. The good news is that whether you live in America, Japan, the Philippines, the UK, Brazil, wherever you are, this is a worldwide competition, so you can enter to win that dream phone. To be part of that amazing giveaway, all you need to do is go and click the link in the description below, and that will take you to exactly where you need to enter to win that phone. And of course, let us know in the comments below what your favorite thing is about these new Galaxy S22s, and let's get into today's video. Okay, back to today's video. And of course, this month in February is when we're going to see those brand new Samsung Galaxy S22 phones, and it's very exciting for both you and me as well. But what's not exciting is having to move that data from one device over to another. And this doesn't seem to be a problem if you're transferring data from, let's say, a Samsung to a Samsung phone, or from an iOS device to an iOS device, because that works pretty smoothly. But when you're trying to transfer that data from an iOS device to a Galaxy S22, or from a Windows phone to a Galaxy S22, you might have noticed in the past when doing that transfer that you actually lose some data. And that's not good. So this is what this video is all about. It's telling you how you can do that transfer without losing any of that data at all. So here are a few methods that you can do so when you do get that Galaxy S22 that you won't lose any of that data. If your old device is a Samsung phone and you're switching to that new Galaxy S22, then one of the things that you need to try, because it works so well, is the Samsung Smart Switch. For this, you will have to install the app on your Samsung device, and then the application is available to download from the Google Play Store. But once the app is set up, then just make sure you complete the following steps for that transfer. Before you start the process, make sure that both the devices are fully charged, as the data transfer might be quite a long process. Launch the app on both of your devices and select the Send option on the source phone. Click on the Receive button on the target device. Once both devices are connected successfully, you will see the data type that you can share via Smart Switch. Select the data and then just initiate that process. And one thing that you just need to know when you're doing this process is that if you're using Smart Switch, you need to make sure that the phones are kept quite close together. So don't go moving room with one phone and leaving one in the other, because then that transfer will be disrupted. But your question might be, this is all good if you have a Samsung phone and you're switching from one to another, but what do you do if you don't have a Samsung phone? Well, let me show you. The first thing for us to look at is how you can move some of your data using Bluetooth, because this is never a bad idea. And even though Bluetooth might seem like a bit of an old way to transfer files from one device to another, it genuinely works quite well, so it's something that is worth having a look at. And of course, if you want to try and transfer those files from an Oppo phone, then this will work pretty much the exact same way. In order to initiate, you need to make sure that Bluetooth is on your Android and your Samsung device, and you can do this by going into settings. Now, from your old Android phone, choose Samsung as the target device. This way, two devices will begin to pair, and all you need to do is just give that confirmation of pairing. You can also head to the file manager where all the files from the phone are located, and there you can begin selecting the data type that you want to transfer. For example, you can see what's on screen now, so you can select that and then tap the share icon and choose Bluetooth, and that will get that file starting to send over. Your selected data will transfer from your old phone to the Samsung phone, and it might take a bit of time, so just be patient. So that's a really good way to make those files transfer over. But what if you're thinking, well, actually that seems quite long and it's going to take me all day? Then actually we have another option for you, which is MobileTrans. This is one of the most efficient, best and quickest way to transfer files from one device over to that Galaxy S22, and you may have heard of it before, but if not, the piece of software is called MobileTrans. This is made specifically for transferring data between devices effortlessly. You can download it on Windows and Mac, and you can transfer a wide range of data types including contacts, photos, music, call logs, messages, and much more. It's a user-friendly tool that can help you transfer from an Android phone, iPhone or Windows phone to a Samsung in no time at all. And you don't need any sort of technical know-how to make sure that this can work, but let me show you the step-by-step guide on how you can get that transferred over using MobileTrans. Connect your iPhone and your Samsung devices to your computer and open MobileTrans. And it might look a little bit different depending whether you're using this on Mac or a PC. You'll see many features on MobileTrans, and just make sure you select the phone transfer option. After MobileTrans automatically detects your devices, your iPhone should be listed as a source, and then your Samsung phone will be listed as the destination device. You can use the flip buttons in the middle of the screen there to change the positions if they're in the wrong place. Now, all you do is select the type of data you want to move over to transfer contacts, photos, videos, or text messages, and more. And you can do this from that source device iPhone to the destination device, which is Samsung. And then you just select Start Transfer. This will initiate that transfer process and move the phone data from the iPhone to the Samsung. Then once that transfer is complete, you can remove those devices and all of that data will have moved from one device, which is your iPhone, to that brand new Galaxy S22. Transferring data from one device over to a new device always seems to take longer and longer each time you get a new phone, but hopefully the steps that we've showed you today will help you whether you use Bluetooth or whether you're going to use that Samsung smart switch from one Samsung phone to the Galaxy S22. And of course, we showed you MobileTrans, which can effortlessly and easily help you transfer data from an iPhone, Windows phone, or any other Android to that brand new Galaxy S22. So, if this video helped you out, then why not give it a like? And of course, let us know in the comments below what you want to see next on the MobileTrans channel. And of course, let us know how excited you are for that brand new Galaxy S22 and whether you're going to get one or not. So if you've done all of that, why not subscribe to the channel as well so you don't miss any videos that we have coming out in the next couple of weeks. And if you do all of that, we will see you in the next video.